มนตรีจริงจริงอ่ะจะลัดหนึ่งสมัติกายขอดรถยนต์ดักได้ใบเครื่องได้มันพร้อมโจทลัง
ปัจจุบันนะยังสังเกตเคยท่าปัญหาสละมันตรมแต่การล้างจมูกมนุษย์ไวจะเฉลี่ยปนเตมนุษย์ได้เป็นไวจะไปหมอไพ่ปรำชนำล้างเต๋อก็ไปชมหนึ่งปัญหาสละนี่ได
้กรมมนตรีจำเนียนจริงจริงอ่ะจะลัดตามมาดอยเพลย์ชิดเลยมวยจมน้อยกับโปดเพราะสังกัดเจาะมาเตกรมบอกว่าขาดไฟเรื่องบานเพื่อการจับขอดรถยนต์ดักได้ใบเครื่องได้บักบอชลองกัดนาคาจริงจริงอ่ะจะลัดมันโจพลังต่ำเงินมาตามลูกบินสำนางประเทศจริงๆอจลัดประจำในจำนวนขังเลือบานปราบในซาปอร์เมียนในดังท่าแต่ซาไตรถยนต์ดักได้จำนวนใบเครื่องบานใบบอปีกาแต่เล็กหมอกดอสนาคาจริงๆอจลัดรถยนต์แต่งใบเครื่องนี่มันบานโจพลังนุเตเติบกำลังจำเนียนทากาจมวยสมัติกัดทัวกาดังตามทัวกาโคตรรถยนต์แต่งใบเครื่องลูกบินสำนางบานบรรทออติดท่าบรรทออปีทัวกาโคตรรถยนต์แต่งใบเครื่องเอาตรอลบมากรอยดำใบทัวกาทั้งถ้าตายรถยนต์แต่งใบเครื่องนี่บานตกเลือดตมวนหรืออย่างน่าลูกบานบรรทออติดท่าจำปูรถยนต์ปีเครื่องได้ดักได้นู่บานโจทลังจริงจริงอาจจะลัดเคยท่าเหมือนเลือดตมวนอุตเต้จำในรถยนต์มวยเครื่องเตี้ยได้เมียนตมหมทมจริงจริงอาจจะลัดมันอาจทลังมานอุตเต้ตอยตมไรเอากรมหุ่นยกไอกระซาหมกบังหายมันไตรจำเนียนลูกบนสำนางบรรทออติดท่าจำปูรถยนต์ได้เหมือนไตรจำเนียนจริงจริงอาจจะลัดทัวกาขอดนี่คือเหมือนไตรจำเนียนធ្វើការអប់រំណែនាំដល់មកចាស់ក្រុមហ៊ុនដែលមានរថយន្តដឹកទំនិញបើកតាមផ្លូវជាតិលេខ1មកដល់ចំណុចចិញ្ចិញអចលិតត្រូវចូលមកថ្លឹងរថយន្តដើម្បីបង្ការនិងទប់ស្កាត់ការដែលដឹកលើសទម្ងន់ដែលក្រសួងសាធារណការកំណត់សម្ដៅធ្វើយ៉ាងណាការពារថែទាំផ្លូវនានាឲ្យមានគុណភាពល្អជាក់ស្ដែងនៅរសៀលថ្ងៃទី16ខែកក្កដាឆ្នាំ2022មានរថយន្ត3គ្រឿងដែលមិនបានចូលមកថ្លឹងត្រូវបានមន្ត្រីជំនាញធ្វើការគាត់នឹងអប់រំដល់ម្ចាស់ក្រុមហ៊ុនត្រូវស្នើសុំដល់ក្រសួងសាធារណការដើម្បីធ្វើការដឹកជញ្ជូនដោយស្របច្បាប់គួរបញ្ជាក់ផងដែរចំពោះរថយន្តដែលមន្ត្រីជំនាញជញ្ជីងអចលិតដែលធ្វើការគាត់នេះត្រូវបានមន្ត្រីជំនាញធ្វើការអប់រំនិងធ្វើកិច្ចសន្យាហើយបើសិនជារថយន្តទាំង3គ្រឿងនេះគ្មានឯកសារស្នើសុំទៅក្រសួងសាធារណការនោះទេមន្ត្រីជំនាញជញ្ជីងអចលិតនឹងធ្វើការគាត់មិនអោយធ្វើចរាចរណ៍នោះឡើយ
ជាទូទៅនាងកញ្ញាជាទីស្រឡាញ់នាងខ្ញុំអេណាមកពីសហគ្រាសវត្តមរុំខ្មែរធម្មជាតិបច្ចុប្បន្នណាយើងសង្កេតឃើញថាបញ្ហាសលាក់មិនត្រឹមតែកើតឡើងចំពោះមនុស្សវ័យចាស់ជ្រាបប៉ុណ្ណោះទេមនុស្សដែលមានវ័យចាប់ពី25ឆ្នាំឡើងទៅក៏ប្រឈមនឹងបញ្ហាសលាក់នេះដែរហើយមូលហេតុដែលបណ្ដាលឲ្យមានជំងឺសលាក់ដោយសារការធ្វើការធ្ងន់ការប៉ះទង្គិចជំងឺធាត់សលាក់ដោយសារអស់កាល់ស្យូមនិងវ័យចាស់ជ្រាវត្តមរុំខ្មែរធម្មជាតិបានកែច្នៃរុក្ខជាតិមរុំផ្សំឡើងលបាយពីឫសដល់ចុងដែលមានសមត្ថភាពខ្ពស់ក្នុងការដោះស្រាយវិបត្តិជំងឺសលាក់រ៉ាំរ៉ៃដំគីដំពកពកកឬដងបាតមរិញរបេងកូនកដុលសាច់ដោះក្នុងដៃស្បូនបានយ៉ាងឆាប់រហ័សហើយថ្ងៃនេះនាងខ្ញុំសូមលើកយកផលិតផលឈុតសរីរាង្គក្រៅយកមកជម្រាបជូនលោកអ្នកវត្តឈុតសរីរាង្គក្រៅមាន4មុខហើយមាន2ប្រភេទប្រភេទទី1គឺសូនតាឃ្មុំប្រភេទទី2គឺក្របសំប៉ែតវត្តឯកទេសសលាក់ក្របសំប៉ែតផ្សំឡើងលបាយពីឫសដល់ចុងនៃរុក្ខជាតិមរុំល្អបំផុតសម្រាប់អ្នកមិនចង់ឡើងគីឡូហើយប្រភេទសូនតាឃ្មុំស័ក្តិសមបំផុតសម្រាប់អ្នកស្គមរីងរៃវត្តតាមរុំអាចជួយលាងសម្អាតស្គរខ្លាញ់អាស៊ីតជាតិពុលនៅក្នុងរាងកាយលោកអ្នកវត្តត្រីណូខ្មៅមានសារធាតុប្រឆាំងអុកស៊ីតកម្មគឺជាសារធាតុដែលអាចកាត់បន្ថយការខូចខាតនៃកោសិកាដែលបណ្ដាលមកពីរ៉ាឌីកាល់សេរីនិងអាចជួយប្រព័ន្ធភាពស៊ាំថែមទាំងបង្កើនសកម្មភាពជាសះរបួសបានលឿនជាងមុនវត្តរមៀតក៏មានសមាសភាពសកម្មប្រឆាំងនឹងការដុះដុំសាច់ដែលបណ្ដាលមកពីវត្តជួសកម្មបានយ៉ាងល្អបំផុតហើយអាចប្រឆាំងមេរោគផ្សិតបាក់តេរីនិងភ្នាក់ងារបង្កជំងឺមហារីកបានផងដែរបើសិនជាលោកអ្នកកំពុងតែមានបញ្ហាដូចនាងខ្ញុំបានជម្រាបជូននៅក្នុងវីដេអូខាងលើនេះសូមកុំអស់សង្ឃឹមហើយតាក់ទងមកលេខទូរស័ព្ទទាំង3ប្រព័ន្ធនៅលើអេក្រង់នេះឬឆាតតាមប្រអប់សាររបស់ទំព័រ Facebook ភាសាខ្មែរវត្តមរុំខ្មែរធម្មជាតិភាសាអង់គ្លេស Wat Natural Khmer Moringa សូមអរគុណ